IFL TV in association with MTK Global. I'm here at York Hall today for the Side Pro Promotion Show, and with me, I've got Chantel Cameron after her first round knockout. 3-0, two stoppages now.
Yeah, 3-0.
Big time, eh? Pressure in front of everyone. You're getting shy.
Yes.
Camera shy. No.
I'm
shy. Can't do that. You're just on Channel 5.
Yeah, but I'm handy with a pair of gloves on my fist. When it comes to talking, I don't like it.
No, we're here now. A great performance.
Yeah.
How did you assess the short amount of time you was in there?
I wanted it to last longer rounds, but after my first jab, I seen it hurt her. And I did want it. People come to watch me, so I thought, oh no, I don't like to be over too quick. People travelled up. But I seen it hurt her and she didn't want it, so I just finished the job.
Yeah, I wasn't going to say anything, but there's a few fans out there going, for God's sake. You're already on the train,
aren't you?
I was like, I went to the toilet when the bell went. I come back and you were already raising your hand. I missed it. Working with Shane McGuigan.
Yeah.
Obviously, over the recent weeks, there's been a few people have left him. You've stopped with him. I mean, how's it going down there?
Brilliant, yeah. He's a brilliant trainer. It's helped me progress loads. From my debut, then my second fight, and then my third fight, I'm making improvements all the time. Yeah, he knows what he's doing. He knows his stuff, and he works hard. It's just what I need, so it's working for me, and that's what matters my career.
Obviously, Carl and Conrad never said a bad word. They left for whatever reasons they had. Is there a bit of a different vibe in the gym now they've gone?
I don't really pay attention. I just get up on my training, do my sparring, do my pads, go home, chill, that's it. Don't really pay attention to that.
Obviously, the obvious question, women's boxing on the up massively. Obviously, Carissa Shields flying the flag in the US. Kate Taylor flying for a world title in a few weeks.
Yeah.
We had Tasha Jonas last week. How big can female boxing get in the UK?
It's getting massive now. Obviously, you've got Savannah Marshall as well.
Savannah Marshall.
Yeah. So she's flying it over in America. It's massive. So everyone's jumping on it, enjoying it. It's going to be exciting times.
It's very opinionated female boxing. Some people think they're against it, they're for it, it shouldn't be mixed. What do you think to the haters? What's your message for the haters? Come on.
They've probably never put a pair of gloves on, so they can keep hating. they've probably never put a pair of gloves on, they've never sparred, and they're probably just boxers, like couch boxers.
And you could probably do them as well, so let's not say anything about that. We're quite late on in the year now. You going to get out again before the end of 2017?
Yeah, I'm out in Josh Taylor's undercard, and then I'm out in December again, so I'm being kept busy.
Obviously, Josh Taylor, that's a big step up against Vasquez. An exciting fight for viewers. What do you make of that fight?
Josh is class. I watch him in the gym, and you can pick up so much from just watching him. He's going to be a world champion, I think. I watch him, I'm just like, wow, he's unreal, his quality. Classy, just does the business, doesn't
he? So, what's the deal? I mean, you're standing in the bar now. You just ordered four glasses of wine, which I'm not really sure about.
I'm not joking.
Back into camp on Monday, or are you having a few days off?
I'm back into camp on Tuesday.
Having a day off?
I deserve it.
Listen, enjoy it. I'm sure I'll catch you soon. But until then, Chantel, well on tonight. And thank you for the IFL TV. Thank you.